Hey, welcome back to Colony Survival. So I got suggestions on exactly how this sort of home district ought to look for residences. And I think I need to go and get more leaves now. Well, shit. It looks like I don't get leaves every time I break one of the leaf blocks. So that kind of sucks. I need to make dirt, grass, and leaf houses, and I'm not necessarily going to be able to do that very easily with leaves if they don't fucking stay in my inventory. Fucking hell. Well, that sucks. My actual goal today, first I need this, increases monster threat by 10. The threat level does not start yet, I don't guess. Because I still have up in that right corner, I've got a threat level of 0. So if I get the market thing, then that will make the threat level 10. So I don't have to deal with that right now. I don't have to care about either of those either right now either. So I'm just going to deal with this. What I want to do today, I want to get some of these jobs going. And you guys have to make those jobs, which just unlocked a few of them there. And then I have to get some more people into this, but I want to build houses before I can really do that. So I definitely need a bunch of dirt so that I can expand the island out. And I was noticing this too, that if I select the banner tool like I've got right now, there's this bright side and then this dark side right here. I need to look at this real quick and see if there's something about it. There wasn't anything in there about it, but this is exactly 30 blocks from the flag. And this thing says that is the banner safe zone is 30 blocks. So I'm guessing once the monster threat level hits, anything that's not lit up the way that this is right now, all of that stuff, that's where monsters can spawn, but they can't spawn inside of that. So I think I want to make the island probably only at a maximum of like 30 away right now. That I'm not getting rid of. I'm not changing what I've got over there. But I'm just going to have to make that like outside of a wall or something and protect everybody. Unless I can get the points to upgrade it, but that requires 500, and I don't even have a point. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to get those, but I know that I can actually look at it and read the thing, because I remember seeing that already. Hell, this gives me a lot of options. This is pretty fucking far away. I wasn't thinking about it being too far away, because the island spreading out from here, that stops it. So, and how much is that? That's 30. This is 6. So even if I upgraded it once, it wouldn't actually help me. Incredibly high. Okay, so this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to leave that shit alone for right now. I'm going to leave all the jobs and everything alone for right now. I need a residential district because that is going to help me sort of organize things. I know it might not be that important realistically, but when I think about a town, like people moving to a place and creating a new town, the most important thing is that they feel like they live there. You can't feel like you live in a place if you don't have a fucking roof over your head. And none of these fuckers have roofs right now. I ain't sure exactly how much I'm going to need, but I know that if I had to multiply 30 by 30, then what I would come up with is 900. So if I have to do 30 by 30, then I would need 900 blocks. And while a lot of that is already filled in, I also need to fill in everything from the top down. And I don't know how deep the water is, because the water changes from being like 2 deep to being 3 and 4 deep. So I'll need basically 900 times 4. And I don't really feel like 3,600 is something I want to deal with. It seems like an awful fucking lot. And I'm not sure how much I can cut off of there because I'm not sure how many blocks are actually already being used out there. I'm going to have to do this sort of one layer at a time. I think what I'm going to do is just come up here, dig up like a couple of lines of this until I've got 200 and then finish the line that I'm on. And then I'll go over there and start trying to build out the island the way I want it to be. All right, I think that it might be a good idea to go ahead and mark the corners. Not the corners of the island. Well, the corners of the banner safe zone. So that on either side of this is dark, and that's not. Oh, I did my math wrong earlier. You know why? Because the flag has 30 going out from it, but it counts itself as a block. And I was saying 30 by 30, but this is not 30. The actual outside of this is probably going to be what, like 61? So it'd be 61 by 61 rather than being 30 by 30. That is way fucking more than what I was saying before. You know, I hadn't stepped up this high yet. This is an island too. So is that. This is a pretty cool little like series of river breakoffs and everything. Kind of like the way this all looks. All right, that is framed. I've got everything on this part fully framed out for the island. And I was thinking about putting the residential district over there. That's what I mentioned before. But I want to build those houses today, at least a few. I'll probably do something like bunk houses as well so that I'm not like building one house per person. Because if I do something like that, it will take me forever. And I won't end up having the materials to do that, nor will I have the space. I could build an apartment tower, but based on, again, this right here, this says 100 colonists is my max right now, but there's 31 upgrades, and if each one of them puts it up by 50, then there's going to be so many fucking people on this colony that an apartment complex, or not an apartment complex, an apartment building would just be way too fucking big by a certain point to be feasible, because I'd have to keep building it. I'd have, for me, because of the aesthetics that I'm trying to sort of fit into, I'd have this massive building that I'm trying to make kind of fit into a specific aesthetic for each room. And none of them would be unique because I'm trying to build enough of them that I can add more people to the colony and then do it again and again and again and again. And that feels like doing that out of dirt, grass, and leaves kind of end up causing me problems pretty fucking quick. So I think what I want to do is build some bunk houses where a few people are all going to have to live together and learn to love it. All right, here is a tiny little like district sort of thing, and these grass blocks are different colors, so I'm just gonna have to really try to ignore that, because it would bother me otherwise if I don't. So I need to do this. I need a design too, and I want them to have windows. So what should I be doing? And I don't want them to like lay, I don't want it to be one big fucking bed, so I want gaps. Ooh, you know what? I could do military barracks style, right? I could sort of do an old army barracks. So, like, here's a three in the middle. And that's sort of like a hallway in between. Then, there. Yeah. I didn't give them a floor, but that's because I was told to make it like dirt and leaves. This should mean that what I can do is put a like a staircase up, and so I can make this a barracks on like a few floors. Maybe that's how it ought to be, an apartment complex. So I could build, I would specifically need temperate leaves for this building because I kind of want to make the one aesthetic fit together. Let's see, that's 2, 3, 7 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is 7 by 9 on the floor. 7 by 9, I don't think, yeah. This is your last night out here. I'm gonna build a second floor on this place and you can have a fucking room upstairs. There's planks. Oh no, because I'm thinking about like how to make something look like stairs. Maybe I'll just differentiate, use dark leaves. That'll give them like, it'll look different. I do like this window being here, but I don't know. Oh wait, why are you guys sleeping outside? There's 8 of y'all and there's 10 beds. Get the fuck up. You're not staying out here at all. Give me those beds back, jackasses. You're not gonna get up? You're just gonna sit there and hover in the air? Motherfucker. I was one short. Fucking hell, that's so goddamn stupid. Where's another light tree? My people were growing one, so I can put that there. Now, if I do this, they're not trapped up there. That's good. All right. I got some more temperate leaves, so I can sort of make... No. God damn it. Breaking leaves doesn't always give me the leaves back. God fucking damn it. I'm thinking this should only be 3 floors tall. So, right now, well, kind of trapped myself there. So right now, this has that kind of weird feel to it because I'm just making a big square building. I feel like there should probably be things added on to it to be aesthetic, but a giant square building also is kind of like dystopian. What's it called? There's a type of architecture that's entirely concrete. It's like supposed to be an oppressive sort of thing. I don't remember what it's called right now. I didn't study architecture in the, like, I went to school for it kind of way, but I studied architecture in the, like, I spend a lot of time learning things just because I want to learn them kind of way. And so I have a lot of information about stuff like that. The problem is my brain doesn't hold on to the words. So if I were having a conversation with you about something and we didn't care about what things were called, I'd have a lot of information to share with you. God damn it. That just pissed me off. I don't have all of the shit that I need to do this, but God damn it. Alright, so I guess that's just good to know for the future, that any leaves, even leaves I have placed, I have to fucking remember this is not fucking Minecraft, leaves that I didn't place still count as leaves in the same fucking way, and so we'll destroy all of them, God fucking damn it, within a certain radius if I destroy the last piece of lumber that's touching it. Well, I was trying to get this one fucking thing built, and this is what I've got. I hadn't finished it yet because the floor, the actual floor on the top floor, I need more. Oh, wait. Also there. Yeah. So the floor on the top floor is not done because I need more light leaves, but I've been going for fucking ever today, and I just need to be satisfied with something. That is the best I can do right now. They are in a leaf building. It's made out of dark leaves for the stairs, light leaves for the floors. Most of the floors. The floor is made of the light leaves. These are dark, and then the temperate leaves cover everything else, and this I'll have to finish next time. I put those windows aren't supposed to be there at all. That's actually not supposed to be a thing. So those I can fill in, because those aren't supposed to be there. All right, well, I hope you enjoyed this one. As frustrating as that one fucking log was to remove and destroy so much, I hope you come back for the next one. Maybe I won't have a fucking breakdown on this. I'll see y'all later. Bye.